Well, it's been quite a thing. I've sang a song for you, and I've done this stand-up. You know, what I really am is newspaper man. I've been a newspaper man since I was 18. I didn't want to do anything else my whole life. I guess when I was 9, I wanted to open a liquor store, and I couldn't get a loan. But so all I want to do is be in the newspaper business, and I love it. And I appreciate the Shreveport Times carrying for me here. Appreciate all the reaction you give me on it. But, you know, people don't like newspapers. I mean, I've learned that. No matter where you go, people are always complaining about the newspaper. People come to me all the time and say, Lewis, why can't y'all be more truthful and accurate in the newspaper? I say, hey, it don't cost but 35 cents. What do you want for a quarter of a dime? The truth? Hey, wake up. This is 1991, you know? I don't worry about newspapers. Let me tell you what I worry about. To be quite honest, I worry about television. I really do. I think the thing that concerns me most about television, ladies and gentlemen, however, is some of the products they advertise on television these days. I think that some things are simply too personal to be discussed on the public's airwaves. We own the airwaves. Let me tell you something. I didn't know nothing about this, but I saw last night on my television a commercial for yeast infection. Now, I don't know what a yeast infection is, and I don't want to know, but I tell you, I want to be a little more careful about what kind of cheese I eat now, and I tell you that. Guaranteed. And there is one product they advertise on television that is so personal, I would not mention a mixed audience. Ladies use it, okay? That's as far as I can go. And the big thing about this product, the guy says, it's disposable. Well, who in the hell want to keep one of them things? It better be disposable. You imagine coming home, find one of them things on your kitchen table? Get that thing out of this house right now. Don't give it to the dog, he don't want it. I thought I had seen it all. I thought I had seen everything there was to see on television commercials until I saw one, a new one the other night. I don't know if all of you have seen this one or not, but I'm going to paint the picture for you. And those of you who have seen it will catch up here, okay? But get this scene. This is on your television now. It's sunset on a beach. Soft music playing. Seagulls flying around. The waves caressing the sand. Walking barefoot through the surf is a mother and a daughter. The child appears to be about 14 years old. Beautiful scene, sunset, waves, seagulls, music, and suddenly they stop. And the little girl looks up at her mother and says, Mom, do you douche? Do I what, young lady? I'll douche you is what I'll do. Oh, I can't believe this stuff, you know. But I tell you what is the dangerous thing. If you're ever out sick, watch morning television. You will see things on Oprah and Donahue and Sally Jesse you did not know went on in this world. I don't know where they find those people. Men wanting to marry one another. Fella wanting to marry a goat on that one time. I mean, I don't. It scares me. It bothers me. I tell you what. I'm going to bring the Lewis Grizzard trio back here a minute. A little hand for the boys. Over there. Well, me and old Dick were sitting around one day talking about things, and he said, we got to talk about this TV. It's a mess, all these shows in the morning.